This is Bradley Pakita speaking from the team house in Belgium. The team did the run some cold on Monday. We had some freezing cold conditions, wet weather. I couldn't feel the food in my pockets, and at times I was battling to even change my gears. On top of these weather conditions, we had 196 kilometers of undulating terrain, over which we went some steep climbs, such as the Benzberg. It was quite challenging to just stay with the main group. A lot of the riders were suffering. The race was, for me, physically and mentally tiring. I was glad to finish in the main bunch, and I think the team's looking good. We're looking forward to our next race. I think we're on a good build phase now, and we just need the right day to shine.